Hello everyone, this is Steve O'Sims here playing on Aggravation. So right now, we are getting our poplar field ready to plant. And I do not know exactly where I need to turn it. Believe it's next turn. Get to see this beautiful countryside of Aggravation. So hopefully y'all are doing well, my FS fans. And I do not know where to get in over here. Here we go. Now, question is, well, this is a field, so most likely we would be better off disking. So we have the cultivate plow mod on, so we will grab a disk instead and disk this field up. Cultivate it afterwards, like real farmers do. And I really enjoy this nice path around our farm, nice pond, streams, beautiful foggy weather of the morning. Most likely get multiple plows going. Looks like, oh no, I didn't get the weeds on that field. That is not good. Not good. That'll hurt our yield, but we'll live with it. So I know this is just another disc, but this disc is by Buster's Community, and this actually plows. So I think yes, field. We'll get this disc started on field 15, discing up this field. Get the other 9560R started. And what we will plant into poplars field. Down rolls first, turn from the first waypoint, lower that down a little bit to make sure we have a slight bit of overlap. I think that is it. Looks like a good course. This is 15. First waypoint, and you're off. That nonsense off. Watch him a little bit, make sure he's not doing nothing foobar. Good looking John Deere set up here. And that's a good looking view right there. We will transfer into our humongous 9560R here. This thing just barely fits down the roadways. The little smart cars run in fear when they see this John Deere. I remember I was in Iraq and we had just a regular Polaris Ranger side by side. We used to transport around in, go get food and everything, because it was basically a huge base where, you know, it's 20 miles across. So going down the roadways and you would go by a Bradley, you want to talk about a little pucker factor. You would literally slide, start banging around and sliding. This tractor just barely fits down this path. So I'm not for sure. This is not plowed, is horseplay. It's going to read this. Let's do a little experiment. New. It's a negative growth rider. Looks like he's doing. Good. Get our Polaris Ranger. No, this is not a, this is a Razor, I think. Yeah. We like to go fast on this farm. Not first or last. Every moment counts. About launched myself there. Not for sure what we'll call this field. call this field 16. Okay, that's where they left off. That side. That course. So I hope it's going to generate. Here's a definitely did that wrong. Disc. Start at first waypoint, and you're off. Big heavy duty disc we got here. The MacTil 401 Kinsey. Appears we have a good grass field over there too we can use. This train runs on this map or not. I have not seen a train yet. Got the John Deere wheels turning green. Start you again. Don't know why you didn't load your course. I'll save you. There we go. How are we on that contract? Oh, just about half done. Don't know if he'll have enough lime or fertilizer or not. get in our to our Axelflow Helmon here. Do a little combining. I believe that's wheat over there, or barley, one of the two. And I'm a dummy and I left the corn head on. That part back there. Appears that our 8530 is almost done disking already. Appears that our fertilizer spreader is gonna be the person we're waiting on here. What happens when you take a $170,000 contract loan? Try that course. There we go. 9240 is headed around the field. Combine and put it's probably making it work. It's 45-foot dripper head. This appears to be barley. There's our old trusty Magnum. As you can tell, Magnum gets used a lot on this series. Get an unload course started on here. like going right here just to keep away from all the trees, the ditch in the center. This trigger over here for this bin set just perfect. I know it will work for course play because I got to work on my new Windshire series, so hopefully I hit it right. Right over here. Keep the compaction down out of our field. Search for this combine. Found you there. Field 12 wagon offload. Exactly, are you doing? I think you know. Oh, gotta take that out. There we go. Axle flow needs to be unloaded. So the new course play actually does this. Slightly moves over. If you haven't noticed, hopefully it opens up its... I don't know why it did not. Like we're making fairly good yield, even though we have weeds in our field. Yes, it needs to be plowed too. So catch what our worker missed over here, right here on the end. this will be our poplar field. I know you guys probably think I'm crazy. I'm gonna plant some poplars. I really like to try out that Anderson Bio Baylor. Hopefully, I can get a course play course made with the planter. So, pretty big poplar field, so it's definitely going to take a while. Our 8530 finished as well. Our triples caught the side over there. We would definitely had a blowout tire after that. Start planting over here. Get this 9560R put away. Be a little overkill on the planter. Believe we are going to plant some. Plant some cotton over here. I was going to get to our new Magnum. Our 380. We'll hook up to our dancing planters over here that dance around in there. And I don't know if I'm going to get some. Fill our planter up. Good, this horse pack appears that this time around they put the seed and fertilizer offset correctly. Most planters have a lot more room for fertilizer than they do for seed because it takes more volume of fertilizer. Usually people put way more pounds on per acre of fertilizer than what they need. Population of seed. sure what them in things do over there. Something different. So this is field 15, I believe. Yep. Three passes. Planting, you always do the headlands first with your roll shutoffs. Generate course. Off. Getting a lot done for this series. Get the 8530 out of his way. I believe we will leave him hooked up. I don't know exactly what's going on over here. Good job there, retard. Sorry, that's rude. Good job there. Course play. Keep doing that. What are we doing? There we go. Man, that was hard for me there. Header there. Other than our Magnum trying to take out our header, Horseplay is doing surprisingly fairly well with this odd shaped field, so most likely I just jinxed myself. Jump in our horse planner over here. Man, King Wharf. Get him headed to Shop, the dealer, to pick up our new item. Watch this, see how. We won't watch it very long. We will get you out. Definitely got some weird collisions here. There we go. Sorry, that was definitely not realistic. Stay out of the Combine's way. Do not try to run over trees. That would be extremely helpful. Can we do it? Yes, we can. I believe I need it. John Deere out of his way. You're just in everyone's way, John Deere. That course did not work, so we gotta create another one. I think we won't go that far this time. Over there. might not get away with just one headland pass around this field. Get this figured out one of these times. It's too bad that horse pack. I don't know if cotton takes a lot of seed and never. Did much farming, cotton farming, so I guess we'll see. Hopefully, it's a good horse planter, so hopefully, they get that figured out. Wagon takes a while, but usually it takes a while loading in an old auger. You know, that looks like a 10-inch auger there. Try that course. Hopefully that course works better. Get you headed back home. Used any fertilizer, but definitely used up the seed. You are so annoying, Magnum. Take the crown as village idiot for today. Here I'll probably cut them down. Hopefully that won't mess up my game too much. Some of these trees, if you cut them down, they'll definitely lag out your game, so you want to be careful doing that. What are you doing now? What are you doing? Oh, you're so annoying, Course Play. Go get that foobar. Is a moth. Definitely don't need to align with the first waypoint. Hopefully that helps for derpy operators. You can unload. You can unload. Headland passes definitely need two. Get him started over here. Since we already did the first headland pass, we won't have to do that. We're going to start it on the second. Wonder. Do a little terraforming over here and hopefully we can get this to work. Sure, we have to do which way might help. We'll try that first. Piers. figures I'm gonna widen this little area over here. Because there's definitely some weird catch points there along the border. We'll widen this area right here. So, I think that'll be it. So if you don't know, I do a Let's Play series where I talk what we're doing, where I talk for the most part about what's going on the farm while I'm taping my time lapse. So you can watch either or. So I'm just letting everyone know this, so I'm not trying to trick anybody or, you know, trying to get more YouTube watches. It's just some people prefer the Let's Play, some people prefer the time lapse, so I'm doing both. I don't have enough time to tape both versions, so I have to do it this way. So you can either watch one or the other or both, but thanks for watching. Appreciate you guys. Hopefully you're getting having a fantastic day, and I will see you later.